everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. It is time to disembark into Wonderland. End than I thought. I thought they talked some more for some reason. There's another training mark. I remember when I was like really into this game as a kid. I wanted to get all those training marks. I wanted to get all the weapons, all everything. And then as I got older, I'm like, no, I just want to finish the game. So,
how did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
That talks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
You're doing it, this is actually a really annoying part. You have to push this bed in first. Otherwise, you're just gonna be stuck in this fucking room. So we'll drink this. And that should cause some enemies to pop out, but we're not gonna worry about it right now.
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me. But we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fail and it's off with your heads. Gather as much or as little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready. So the thing is that we can actually... I remember I had guidebook as a kid in which... So I want to actually make sure I equip this and slap shot rapidly, strike enemies ahead of you. Sounds good. And what was I saying? I had a walkthrough as a kid, and in order to get all of the evidence, it's like this big, huge, convoluted process that can be absolutely unbelievably frustrating. It does, the benefit of gathering them though is that the boss fight is, you're less likely to have an issue with the boss fight because if you grab... Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat, all lie in darkness. Wait. They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are a cinch to find. The fourth is tricky. Big reward if you find them all. Should we trust him? To trust or not to trust, I trust you'll decide. So the benefit to gathering them all is that the Queen is going to put forth her evidence until you reach five total pieces of evidence. So this means you can have, she can have four pieces of evidence or one. And if you choose one of the Queen's pieces of evidence, she's going to lock up a member of your party. And that can make the following very difficult. You won't either. No. But the fourth being tricky, there's actually more than one that's just tricky to find because you have to go through all these different processes. It's really annoying. Thing is that I don't know why I'm collecting all these because it doesn't make any difference. So footprints. That's all you have to collect. If you want to head back, you absolutely can. As soon as you have that, it will make the game a little bit more difficult. I'd like to have two pieces, possibly three, but I don't have the guidebook with me anymore, so I'm going partially on memory, partially just on this seems to be where the game is kind of guiding me sort of thing. So it just kind of, I'll do a couple. I remember beating this game at level 40. So that would work. Once we get up to level 10, I think we can just kind of call it a day here and just move on. And here's our second piece of evidence. But, well, since this is a Let's Play, maybe I will do a little bit more just to give you, show you guys a bit of everything. We can absolutely just head back right now. We don't have to do anything more, but we will, well, I'll just do a little bit of everything that I can think of, really. It's too big to eat. There's a way to grow bigger here, I just don't remember how. I don't remember what happens if it goes through there. It seems like it's all set and good, so we'll just go ahead. And here's the third one. So are they, I think maybe they made these a little bit easier to find. So I don't remember them being this easy. I remember, like, in order to get here, there was, you had to become big and smack that tree around to line up correctly with what you wanted to. And if you didn't, you had to go through this big kind of convoluted process to get it again. So... well, I'm doing pretty well. I still need to become large enough to move that rock. It's not, again, like I said, you can just immediately go and into the boss battle. I do want to explore a little bit because that's part of the experience of a game, is exploring everything. that was my mistake. We'll try one more time. And then if that doesn't work, we'll go around, I guess. I'm pretty sure, though, there was a way to... Oh, wait. I know. It's that yellow flower. Where's the yellow flower? Give me a potion. That was it. So, we'll wait. Go on. Just come up here real quick. And that's just going to take me back there. So, okay. Item. Potion. Oh, that was a waste. I mean, I guess I did get a high potion, so maybe the flower is not the answer. I mean, ether, no. I know that there was a way to, like, become big right here. You didn't have to go back to the bazaar room or anything. There was a way to become big here. And you hit the tree around a bit, you move the boulder. Maybe I can just move the boulder by myself. And he's not even gonna try. There was a way to move the boulder, and then you had to go through this series of, once you got to the Mad Hatter's area, which I don't think the Mad Hatter was actually there, memory serves. But there was a way around everything here, and I cannot get over there for the life of me. I'm trying to remember what... There's a big convoluted way around this, and I just can't remember what it is I'm supposed to do. I could have sworn you come up and you eat this. You take a bite out of it or something and you grow big. I didn't have to go into the bazaar room like that though. And I wouldn't fit back over here if I grew big in the bazaar room anyway. So... I don't want to give him an ether unless it will make me grow large. So I guess that's what we'll try.
Here!
Nope, that was a waste too. I know that when you're giant sword, you can stomp on this and it'll cause the ease lily pads to rise, and there's a big inventive way to do all of this, but for the life of me, I can't seem to remember how. And I can come over here, but there's still nothing to do exactly. Alright, you know what, because this bothers me a little bit, I am just gonna look this up real quick to see how this works. God, I had the right logic, but I chose the wrong fucking flower. Give me a potion and I'll make you bigger. God damn it.
Here!
That's what I get for not using every flower. Seriously. Alright, so I think that's what we want to do with that. I could have sworn there was a way to move that boulder out of the way. I guess maybe that's not an option anymore. Alright, so let's attack the tree one more time. There we go, and now we eat that. And now we return back to the small size. And we have some options now. I could have sworn moving that boulder was an option. Now we're gonna go to a different area of the bazaar room. And there should be there. So we did end up grabbing all of them, but now we have everything. Well, look at what you found. Nice going. Now we can save Alice. Don't be so sure. She may be innocent, but what about you? What do you mean? I won't tell, but I'll give you something. Power of ice, learn blizzard. There we go. So, I guess it was good that we grabbed everything. I forgot that he gave you, blizzard. But there was also, like, a big convoluted way to, like, I don't remember it being this easy to get all of these. There was another one where you had to go through this big convoluted roundabout, and you ended up jumping into a picture and out of a picture, and there were these, I guess one like white bellflower type things. Maybe I have to come back later for those? I don't know. But I don't remember it being this simple. Of course, when I first played this game, I was 11, so maybe it was seemed more difficult to me at the time. I don't know. And did I just save? I wasn't paying attention. Alright, there we go. So, now we have that. And now we can go... talk before you sit, Her Majesty the Noble Queen. What? Alright, let's start talking to one of these bitches. Are you ready to present evidence before the Queen? Yes. Very well, Council, step up to the podium. Now show me what you have found. Well, that's certainly a lot of evidence, but I'm still not impressed. Guards, bring forth my evidence. And they've all been mixed up. Checking all five would be a waste of time. Alright then, choose the one you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence. What? After all that trouble of collecting it? How you dare object? Then you will lose your head. Now choose. One box. Yep, we'll just open this. It is what it is. Good, we got the correct thing. What in the world was that? There's your evidence Alice is innocent. Brr. Silence, I am the law here. Article 29, anyone who defies the Queen is guilty. That's crazy. Seize them at once. Alright, so we're about to start a boss battle. But I don't want to go too far over time, so I'm going to stop it here, and I will see you next time. Thank you for watching.